might spin this one. Okay, at least it didn't go crazy like the intense spin. Hopefully it will get up to 800 RPM. But on the plus side, it's not spent half an hour balancing.